Yes, if you are comfortable, you will be getting an answer sheet now. One answer sheet, one team. You will get an answer sheet now. One answer sheet, one team. One answer sheet per team. Pen. If you are coming for a competition, you'll have to come with the pen. Okay. Quiz is a written event. You don't know that. Yes, settle down, please. In the answer sheet, write the essential information, team members' names, school name legibly. Team members' names and school name legibly. Please note that prelims immediately followed by finals. If you are going out for the That is, after the prelims, you may lose your position in the finals. So, you'll have to be there inside the hall for the finals also. Prelims immediately followed by finals. Top six teams from this preliminary round of 25 questions will be selected for finals. Please go through the questions carefully. We are not having a recap of the questions due to lack of time. So, if you're having any clarification in the question, ask now itself. No recap. So, we won't be playing the questions again. Yes. Teams, settle down. We are running out of time. It is two per team. Why they are sitting three per team? Two per team. Yes, that's it. Welcome to Spectronic 2019 Science Quiz Preliminary Round. Come on, teams are not settling down. Still here and there, somebody is running, somebody is standing, somebody is roaming. Quiz needs absolute attention. Those who are on the back row, please maintain silence. During the preliminary round, focus is needed for all the teams. Don't shout the answers, don't talk. If you got any other work, please go outside and do that. Yes, are you ready? Yes, Spectronic Science Quiz, question number one is on the screen. That is your quiz master. Next. Yes, question number one. Yes, the following is the list of six simple machines, not exactly machines, maybe inventions. That's what written in the history. Six simple machines that were listed in antiquity means ancient by writers such as Hero of Alexandria. That is, number one is wheel. Of course, wheel was the wonderful invention of humankind. Lever, wedge, pulley, ramp, and what is the last one? What are the last simple machine, simple mechanism, simple tool, maybe simple invention? It is there everywhere, okay? It is there on the table, it's there everywhere, it is there in the computer, it's there in the fan, everywhere, simple mechanism. Even in the wall, even in the switchboard, everywhere it's there. It is part of each and every mechanism. Okay. That is called the lost simple invention are the last one in the simple machines, six simple machines: wheel, lever, wedge, pulley, ramp. Question number two is audio. Listen to the audio, identify the personality. Just personality's name.
I'm always happy when surrounded by smart people who also happens to be rich and powerful. I was told that people here at Future Investment Initiative are interested in inviting in future initiatives, which means AI, which means me. So I'm more than happy. I'm excited.
Fill in the blank. Dash was sold by Peruvian fishermen in the 17th century in honor of the Christ child. They observed that every few years around Christmas times, the Pacific grew warmer, and fish vanished, migrating to cooler water. Christ child is your clue, and of course Pacific is another clue, and of course the sea is getting warmer and fishes are moving out. What you are talking about, it is a very big weather phenomena that's affecting the entire world. Christ child. The literal meaning of the term is Christ child. Yes, if you are sitting there, don't help the others, okay? If your team is there, you are sitting as an audience, okay? Don't help the team. If you are from the same school, so you are sitting together. I told you there should be at least one seat, yes? Anyway, whatever the schools, go and sit there. Between two teams, there should be at least, you sit here, they can sit there. Two teams, there should be at least one chair. That's what I told. Don't discuss among the teams. Question number four. Yes. This is a book cover. The race to decipher the secrets of the ribosome. The book's title is Gene Machine, winner of the Nobel Prize in Chemistry. Identify the author. He's of Indian origin. He got the Nobel Prize in Chemistry. And this book, more or less a biography, Gene Machine, a Nobel laureate of Indian origin. Book's title is Gene Machine. The Nobel laureate's name. Question number five. On August 15, 2015, this country went back in time and everyone turned back their clocks by half an hour. The country already had its own calendar with the years counted from 1912, the birth year of its founder and the eternal president. Identify the country. Identify the country that's having its own calendar and its own time zone. On August 15, 2015, this country went back in time. Everyone turned back their clocks by half an hour. The country already had its own calendar with years counted from 1912, the birth year of its founder and eternal president. Which country? You're going to go by the date also. August 15, 2015. Of course, it's not India. India doesn't have eternal president. Okay. Question number six. Yes. This is supposed to be a selfie taken out of the planet Earth. Somewhere else it happened in the space. So, selfie taken by what or what you are looking at? Name of the equipment, name of the contraption, what is it? So it is a selfie taken, the first selfie taken, that is distance apart from planet Earth. That selfie taken by this machine itself. What is its name? What you are looking at, its name, that's what we want. Current affairs. Recently it came in the news, it came in so many TV news channels. Next, 7. In southwest Bolivia, the world's largest salt flat, the Salar de Uyuni is there. It is a salt flat, means just like our run of Kutch. Salt flat. It is just like a dry lake full of salt. It is a desert nearly 11,000 square kilometers in size. A few centimeters beneath its crust is a precious blue-green salty brine which produces the major proportion of world's dash. We are talking about a particular element, okay? The element, the major, we are getting it from Bolivia. Which element? Maybe think about energy, think about battery, think about power. You may remember. Think about power, think about battery, okay? Energy. Question number 8 is a video. Just watch it. So, the movement of the can, the movement of the plates, etc., they are caused by what? Which effect? Simple one. Two words. They are caused by what? What causes them to go apart, move? Question number 9. Chrysler Corporation introduced the first commercially available passenger car dash system. That is, we are talking about a particular part of a car, automobile, a very important part of a car. On 1951, Chrysler Imperial is the car's name, under the name Hydra Guide. The name of that part was Hydra Guide. The system enabled the cars to grow larger, and the mechanism allowed for front wheel drive, which could handle a large vehicle mass. So a scientific discovery to make the car size big, so that the car can have a front wheel based drive system. So what they introduced first in their car, Chrysler Imperial, in 1951, two words. Now it is a very important part in any car. If it is not the wheel, of course there is one part that is very, very important in all the cars. And now we have it, two words to explain that particular part. Think about modern cars. Question number 10. Yes. See, the projection is very poor. Nothing is visible. So many minute aspects are missing in the projection. See how they can identify, how they can read. Okay. Even one single face is missing. One gentleman's face is missing. We are not having white screen. That's a problem. At least is it readable? Hong Kong, China. That's not visible. Visuals are very poor. Questions are based on visuals. See, you are looking at a Hong Kong, China stamp issued in 2015. And the stamp features world's first this particular type of equipment. Yes, I'm saying just equipment. The equipment was used for detecting which event. Which event, which occurrence, which happening. It will detect which event, which occurrence, which happening, which natural phenomena or whatever it may be. Okay. I want the event happening. Okay. Deepak, projection is very poor. See, we can't get any information there. It is a beautiful stamp. The finer points are not at all visible. This is based on very minute details in each and every visual. But we are getting very poor projection. Okay, no problem. Very poor projection. Question number 11. For which voluntary service by a normal human being, the following tests are mandatory? For which voluntary service by a normal human being, the following tests are mandatory? Hepatitis B, human immunodeficiency virus. Hepatitis C, syphilis. If you are reading the newspapers, you know the answer. If you are watching the news, you know the answer. Okay. Some current happening in Tamil Nadu is very much related to this. Everybody knows. Okay. Question number 12. Yes, another easy one. You are looking at an exhibit in a museum. It is, of course, C.V. Raman's spectrograph. Wherever he went, he carried it along with him. The first Raman spectrum was obtained with the spectrograph in 1928. That is very clearly written. On which date? On which date it was actually obtained? Date, a little bit, if you know that, you know that. Okay. There is a date that is very much related to service C.V. Raman in India. A date that is very much related to Sir C.V. Raman. Date, year. Year is 1928, that's given there. Month. Yes, of course. No, I want the date. Okay. See, if it is Sir C.V. Raman, there is one particular date that is being celebrated in India. Give me the date. Next one, 13. The government of India launched the scheme Ujala. Ujala is an abbreviation. I won't be giving the explanation. On 1st May 2015, under the scheme, which products are offered free of cost to everybody? So far, 31 crore units are given and the count is going on and on. What were given? Don't write soap. Ujala is not a soap or washing powder produced by government of India. Okay. So far, 31 crores units are supplied to Indian citizens. So which product? Think about environment, think about energy conservation, electricity conservation and all that. All these things came in the newspaper. And they are having a separate website for Ujala. And the count is running every second. It's going up and up. 14. Yes. This statue is at Warsaw, Poland. Identify the lady. That's a clue. Warsaw, Poland. Identify. Yes, identify the scientist, identify the lady. These are all basic signs. Okay, if it is pollen, you know the scientist. Sir Fred Hoyle was a British best-known astronomer. He became popular in 1950 with his broadcast lectures on the topic The Nature of the Universe. Which term was coined by him in the last lecture of this series? Two words. Yes, no clues, no clues. Okay. Next one, 16. Yes, another easy one. This tree is native to Indonesia, Papua New Guinea, and the Philippines. The unique multi-hued bark is the most distinctive feature of the tree. It is called dash eucalyptus. Fill in the blank. Eucalyptus is having a prefix. Fill in the blank. Clue is already there. Why I should give a cue? Clue, okay. Clue is there on the screen itself. Question number 17. The Time magazine compiled a list of the most important people of the century in 1999. The magazine listed 100 powerful persons and declared which scientist as the person of the century in December 31st, 1999. Year long, entire 1999, they prepared a list of most powerful persons of the century. And at last, they declared one person as the person of the century, and he was a scientist. Name the scientist. Gandhiji came the runner-up, number two. But who was the number one? The scientist. These are all easily guessable answers. Very easily guessable answers. Question number 18. Yes. Of course, it is a turtle or tortoise. Okay. What is its name? Look at the pattern on it. Then you know the name. The pattern. What is the name of the tortoise? Simple name, common name. I don't know the zoological name. The pattern gives its particular name. And if you know the answer for this question, it is a clue for next question. Okay. Work it out. 19. Complete the following sequence. If 3 is equal to T, 4 is equal to S, S is equal to P, 6 is equal to H, 7 is equal to H. 7 is also equal to H. What is 8? So if you worked out the last question, that gives you a clue for this question. Cause and effect. Three is T, four is S, five is P, six is H, seven is H, and what is T? If you don't know the answer for the tortoise question also, you can work it out. Because it's only a puzzle, something like a puzzle. You can easily work it out on the basis of common sense. But if you know the last question, it's easy to work it out. 20. Arthur Lee Samvail was an American pioneer in the field of computer gaming and artificial intelligence. He created a Chinese checkers playing program that was among the world's first successful self-learning program. He coined the term, two words, in 1959. Fill in the blanks. Now, it is a very important word. You are in an engineering college. Okay, think about it. And this program is conducted by IT department. Two words. Read the question carefully. You can work out the two words. Each question, I have given a clue. This is a very important term in IT now. Two words. Yes. See how a person is using a moped and how a person is using his bike for pumping water. Okay. This is called flexible solutions to everyday problems. In India, we are having a term for it. What is the term? What is the term for this innovation? Yes, what is the name for this Indian typical flexible solution is given a Hindi word as a name. This innovation is having a name in India and it is specific to India. These types of innovations are abundant in all over India. That's why it's given a name. Few books are written on this topic. 22. What is explained here? It is the easiest question of the entire 25. Okay. This procedure is essential for doing what? Simple. Rub hands palm to palm, right palm over left dorsum with interlaced fingers and vice versa, palm to palm with fingers interlaced, back of fingers to opposite palms with fingers interlaced, rotational rubbing of left thumbs clasped in right palm and vice versa. Which process is explained here? The easiest of the 25 questions, okay? Yes, I want the process. This is the right way to do something. What? 23. Yes, you are looking at Ray Tomlinson. Ray Tomlinson, of course, his counterpart in India is Shiva Ayyathurai. Okay, wait, Shiva Ayyathurai and Ray Tomlinson, of course, something common to them, what they developed, what they conceived and all that. But exactly, what is the contribution of Ray Tomlinson to current email? This is the shortest answer on the 25 question. Okay, shortest answer. What is Ray Tomlinson's contribution to our current usage of email? Email. Yes. I told you this is the shortest answer. 24. Gilead Sciences Incorporated is an American biotechnology company that researches, develops, and commercializes drugs. The scientists at Gilead discovered oseltamivir using shikimic acid extracted from a Chinese plant. Oseltamivir is now the primary medicine for which disease? These are all came in the newspapers and we talked about this in Coimbatore recently. Which disease and all that. If you are just watching news, just reading newspapers, you know at least 20 questions today. Answering 20 questions. Is now the primary medicine for which disease? It is the basic name of the medicine and its brand name is of course available in the medical shop, may not be available in the medical shop because in bulk it is supplied only through government hospitals. Which disease? 25. Yes. Again, the painting is blurred. We can't do anything. It is a beautiful painting. Painting how it appears in a science quiz, just for variety. This painting is by one renowned scientist of India. The scientist is also a painter, was also a painter. And Tata Institute Museum in Jamshedpur, there is a small gallery of his paintings. Who's that scientist? Tamil la oru clue kudukra, workout panna mudiyadha paarenga. Avar appadiye iyarkaiya anu anuva rasichu the painting varanjirkar. ஒரு க்ளூ கொடுத்துட்டேன். ஓகே, ஒர்க் இட் அவுட். இயற்கையை அணு அணுவாக ரசித்து இந்த பெயிண்டிங்கை வரைஞ்சிருக்கார். ஹூ இஸ் தட் சயின்டிஸ்ட்? யஸ், வாலண்டியர்ஸ் ப்ளீஸ் கலெக்ட் த ஆன்சர் ஷீட்ஸ். வி ஆர் ரன்னிங் அவுட் ஆஃப் டைம். ஆர்கனைசர்ஸ், கேன் யூ ப்ளீஸ் என்லைட்டன் மீ what is the time we are supposed to conclude the quiz? Yes, any idea? Yes, collect the answer sheets. Please give the answer sheets, finals immediately follow. Don't leave. Yes, please wait. I'll be giving the answers now. The time is up. Guys, please, here outwards, we are not collecting the answer sheets. Don't collect. Come back. Come back. Don't collect. Yes, time is up. Yes. Yes. Yes, time is up. Please check your answers. Come on, please sit down or please go out. Guys, please sit down or go out. Don't disturb. Come on. I am saying you, please sit down or go out. And this group also, please. If you are, sit down or please go out, please. Don't disturb. Yes. Please wait. Question number one, the answer is screw. Screw. Screw is everywhere. Question number two, it is Sophia the Robo. Sophia the Robo. Yes. Next, three, El Nino. El Nino is the answer we are looking for. It is Venkatraman Ramakrishnan or Venki Ramakrishnan. Venki Ramakrishnan, the Nobel laureate. Venki Ramakrishnan. Next. North Korea. It is North Korea. Yes. Next one. It is Insight. It is Insight. The name is Insight. Huh? Curiosity is old. Okay. This is the current one. Insight has taken a selfie of itself. Seven. It is lithium. I told you battery. Next. Yes, enough. It is static electricity. Static electricity. Electricity is anything is electricity. Okay. Electro. Whatever it is, static electricity or electric static, whatever it is. Static electricity. Next, nine. It is power steering. Power steering. Power steering. 10. It is earthquake. Seismograph, earthquake. Answer we are looking for is earthquake. 11. It is blood donation. It is blood donation. If you are doing blood donation, it is supposed that all these tests should be done. You know what happened in Tamil Nadu recently with reference to a pregnant lady. Blood donation. 12. It is 28th February, Indian National Science Day. 28th February, I said day, I asked for exactly day, National Science Day, we also know that, with reference, Okay. 28th February. It is LED bulbs. LED bulbs, LED bulbs are distributed free of cost under Ujala scheme. LED bulbs. To 14. It is, if it is Poland, it is Marie Curie. Marie Curie. Yes, next one. 14. Big Bang. Big Bang. Big Bang is the term coined by Fred Hoyle. Next, 16. It is rainbow eucalyptus. Rainbow eucalyptus. Rainbow. Just look at it. It looks like rainbow. Rainbow eucalyptus. 17. It is Albert Einstein. Albert Einstein. Century. That is person of the century. 18. It is geometric tortoise. Geometric tortoise. Because the patterns. Geometric patterns, geometric tortoise. And the answer is, of course, if it is geometric, triangle, square, pentagon, hexagon, heptagon, and octagon, therefore O. Okay? O. Next, 20. It is machine learning. Artificial intelligence, machine learning. Okay? Self-learning is there. World's first successful self-learning program. I talked to IT, it is a very important term. Machine learning. 21. Jugaad. Innovation is called Jugaad. J-U-G-A-A-D. Jugaad. 22. Just hand washing. This is the proper method of washing your hands. Hand washing. Yes. 23. Ray Tomlinson actually provided at symbol. He provided at symbol in the way we are writing the email ID. At. Just at symbol will get you 1 point. 24. It is primary medicine for swine flu. Swine flu. Tamiflu. The market name is Tamiflu. Recently, there was a scarcity in Coimbatore when we had so many patients admitted in Coimbatore General Hospital for swine flu. Swine flu or any flu. 25. It is Homi Baba. Homi Baba. Homi Baba was also a renowned painter. So it is one of his popular paintings. And we'll call the six teams now. Thank you.
இங்க போட சொல்றாங்க. 21 என்ன போட்டுக்கா? இங்க 21 4